hundreds of which are being built each year on the edges of urban centers. Most of them can afford simple luxuries like a television set and a refrigerator, the latter frequently a prized possession exhibited in the dining room.